like to watch trailers generally.
Really?
If I'm interested in something, even a little bit, I don't want to know anything about it.
I usually watch one trailer to get to feel something, and then
trailers show too much nowadays.
It's usually the second or third trailer that usually does that. That's why I like only watching the first trailer. Like, the first trailer for Joker told me everything, like, it set